It's not that I can't have that. It's that I haven't had that yet.
Our guest today is a poet, not your ordinary poet. Najwa Zebia is someone that speaks on many fascinating topics, but one of the key things that she speaks about is on building a home for your soul. Najwa's book, Welcome Home, A Guide to Building a Home for Your Soul, came out on June 1st. Najwa, welcome to Mind Valley.
And welcome home. I say one of the strategies is, what is your why can't I have that story? Like, you have to figure that out. Because once you figure it out, you can say, it's not that I can't have that. It's that I haven't had that yet. It's that I don't have that. So what can I do to have that? Because if I walk through life genuinely believing that that is impossible, whatever it is, I'm never going to see the possibility when it comes my way. And I'm always going to follow the patterns and the paths that will take me to that conclusion. You know, it's confirmation bias. I'm going to want to, you know, prove that to myself. So in The Road to Home, you remove the blocks. And the way I describe it is, it's a roadblock and you turn it into bricks that are taking you on your way, on your road to the place where you can start building that home. The second thing you do is building a strong foundation. Just think of a house. If you do not have a foundation, you do not have an everlasting home. You don't have something that will weather the storms, a place for actual safety. So, which if you were to think about it in a practical way and look at your own life, if you know so much about self-love, only when your friends ask you, or only when you see something on TV and think, oh, that's wrong, you know, that's not self-love. But when it comes to your own life, you don't know how to, you know, put that into practice. It's probably because you haven't taken the time to build the foundation. And for me, the foundation, this is lesson number two, is made of self-acceptance and self-awareness. Those two elements are so important. Foundation of you, authentic you, self-accepting, self-aware you.